Now this field an eighth away. Sixth race in behind, here they come. They're off and pacing from mid-track, Fox Valley Classic on fire as they left. Away next on the inside is Open Gate Skipper. Between those two hustling up, there goes Broadway Performer. He's now second as they hit the lower turn. Way wide, Fox Valley Classic getting to the front. Broadway Performer picks up cover second. On the inside third is Open Gate Skipper. Three lengths off him, sitting fourth is Ranchwood Baron. Five, Jack Dugan. Six, Fisher Road. Racing seven, Bells and Whistles. Eight on the inside is Ancient Irish. Nine is Macho King at the back. As the field slips past the quarter, and Broadway Performer guns right back to the front. Off the quarter, 28-2, they're racing down the backside. Broadway Performer with the lead. On the inside, Fox Valley Classic picks up cover second. Racing third, Open Gate Skipper. A tighter four is Ranchwood Baron before the half-mile mark. Racing five, midfield is Jack Dugan. Six on the rail is Fisher Road. Seven, Bells and Whistles. Eight is Ancient Irish. Nine, a distant nine, is Macho King. And here comes Jack Dugan. He's off the rail from five. He's driving midfield as they race past the half-mile mark. That station and 58 1/5, they're into the upper turn. Broadway Performer has the lead. He's on top by a length. On the rail, Fox Valley Classic is still there second as Jack Dugan moves up third on the outside. Racing four, moving up with cover, comes Fisher Road before the three-quarter as they race now toward the top of the lane. On the inside, Broadway Performer with the lead for driver Dave McGee. Racing with the lead as they straighten toward the wire. They're driving past three-quarters. That station, 128 2/5. Jack Dugan on the outside comes out the leader. He's second. Fox Valley Classic is locked in tight on the rail. He's third, and Bells and Whistles moves up as they drive toward the wire. On the inside, with the lead, Broadway Performer. Far outside, closing ground with every stride is Bells and Whistles. He's three deep. He's racing past Pacers. Bells and Whistles far outside. Broadway Performer is under a drive now from McGee. Broadway Performer under a fierce drive is going to hang on and win it. Fox Valley Classic 2 never had racing room. Tire, official order of finish from the sixth race. Open Gate Skipper finished 6th. Broadway Performer the winner. Ranchwood Baron was 8th. Jack Dugan 4. Fox Valley Classic.